All right, this is David from goldstartool.com, and just a quick information on the DDL-8700-7 Juki fully loaded industrial sewing machine. So if you take a look, this supposed the foot is supposed to go up when you press. You see, it's not going. So we just assembled this machine. For those people that assemble the machine, and you see that when you push the pedal, the foot is not going up, we're gonna tell you what you have to do. All right, this is the control panel. You gotta turn off the machine completely, and then put your hand on the minus and press on switch at the same time. You'll see that. On 5FL, and then plus 1 8 twice, on 5 again. That's it. Turn off the machine. Turn on the machine one more time. That's it. That's the cure. That's the remedy. And that's it. That's what it's for. This is for the DDL-8700-7 Juki fully loaded industrial sewing machine. David from goldstartool.com. Thank you for watching.